This is pretty decent, so I can get... Move this a little bit over. Of course, bring it up. On my first world that I had, the standing stones were right on the beach. I didn't realize how cool that was at the time. Not a bad seed. Did find the merchant as well. But I had a long, long connected coastline. It's like a huge starting island, multiple black forests, two different mountains. So, I had to do a lot of sailing around because a lot of the black forests didn't have but like one tomb. And when I had rolled that seed, it was before a patch where they had adjusted how many serpent cores appear in the tombs, burial tombs. So I was like real light. I had like 10 to my name. So I couldn't do a whole lot of portals. That kind of helped lead to this one. That, and I just like the start of the game. I have a bad habit of restarting just to experience that, you know, the struggle again at the beginning. But I'm going to stick with this one because I hope to finish it before they release any major content, so I can roll a completely new world when they've released a big update. Them at the pillars. Maybe off center. I think that'll be good. I can get... How many in there? 10? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9 or 10. I think the main base will have a portal to the stones and others. Maybe an exploring portal. Then this one will have, you know, to the Elder Swamp, to Bone Mass Swamp. One of the main reasons to set up here is for that little boar area. God, that's pretty. What? Ooh, hello. Next party. Only three? The longest time I didn't think you could actually shoot the birds, because they did that every time I drew on one, they just flew off. So I was like, oh, maybe they're just, you know, scenery. I had no idea how to get feathers, except from chopping trees you'd have one or two feathers appear. Just wait for them to land. Okay. Wow. Was that a 1-star, 2-star draugr? Didn't even see it. She was hit hard. Word. Freaking. Yeah, that was the one I was dreading. Barely doing any damage. Most indefensible one. I keep getting raided here. I don't know if it's because I spent the most time here. That one hurt. So many things team up on you. Oh, that's a draw. The archers, jeez. Terrible. You can bottleneck them. I'm gonna have to build a fence over there. I keep getting raided. I wonder if I could spot a wraith or two. 20, 20, everything's 20, 20. Thank you. Oh no.